It all started around 5 p.m. yesterday near San Dimas and 32nd Street near Memorial Hospital. Bakersfield police were called to reports of a man assaulting his ex-wife with a hammer. The man was identified as Elliot Davis. His sister-in-law, Beth Shook, says she and the couple's four-year-old son were in the house when it happened.
And my nephew, he's just little, he's like this tall. And he was standing in the door looking outside. He had his hand on the knob and was standing in the doorway. And rather than pull the door out of his hand, I lifted the curtain and looked. And right out here by that tree, my brother-in-law was beating her in the head with a hammer.
Davis's ex-wife escaped and drove to a nearby store where someone called an ambulance for her. She was later treated for major injuries. Beth Shook is married to Davis's brother. Davis has been living with them for 2 years. She says she and her husband tried to take the Davis's four-year-old to a safer place, but Davis grabbed the child.
My husband tried to go after him, and his brother came into the house at that point and said, no, he's going to stay with me. And I mean, he's got hammer in his hand, and my husband decided that it would be the safest thing to just go ahead and leave.
Police say when they arrived at around 5 p.m. yesterday, Davis took the boy into the house. He then threw an explosive device at officers attempting to arrest him.
This is the worst room where he set off explosives. If you look at the ceiling, you can see the pattern from the explosive devices.
BPD and a SWAT team waited outside and tried to communicate with him. Officers broke into the house at around 4 a.m., and that was when Davis lit a new explosive. The four-year-old boy was rescued before it detonated. BPD says Davis is in a local hospital in a stable condition. The four-year-old boy is also being treated. Beth Shook says Davis is an Army veteran with PTSD who's been trained with explosives.
I know that somebody I knew and loved and cared about completely lost it, and I never would have thought that I would see him do something like what I saw.